everyone. So today I will show you how to use malong in 5 different ways.